I do.
You don't.
Stop whinging.
I've loads of me singing this song. You don't need
I haven't. It's all on my other phone that's a loss. I do.
Don't
I don't see you very often, so I have to listen to you when
you can listen to me, but you don't have to record me.
I do. No, I'm doing it. I haven't seen you. Come on.
Dear Mr. President, come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're no better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see all the homeless on the streets? And who do you pray for at night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud?
I just saw you zooming in from the mirror.
How do you sleep while the rest of us? Chance to say goodbye. How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eyes and tell me why?
You always do that.
Dear Mr. President, were you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy? How can you say no child is left behind? We're not dumb and we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cells while you pave the road to hell. What kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay? And I can only imagine what the first lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine.
Take a walk.